We are back again.
Yes.
As a layman, most of us misunderstand bike with speed, right? We start comparing S1000RR with H2 and all. So can you just clarify it?
Literally, as yes. All liter class bikes like S1000RR, ZX10R, Aprilia RSV4, Ducati V4, and ZX10R is basically a track bike.
Super Leggera. Yes.
Yeah, Super Leggera. It's a track bike.
Yes.
And with bikes with superchargers are not allowed on race tracks.
Yeah.
So basically, you can use turbo, and you can use NOS on race tracks.
Yes. Supercharging.
Yes.
Ram.
So that's why this is a drag bike. So you can use turbo, NOS and everything in drag racing.
Okay.
So this is basically a drag bike.
Yeah.
So like a drag bike only. So you can ride this on highway riding, long touring. Because I have done touring on this bike.
Yeah.
It's a fabulous bike in terms of comfort and rideability.
Right.
And yeah, that's all.
You can just go through this.
It comes with rear O-link suspension. So this is fully adjustable.
Yeah.
And this comes with a single side swing arm wheel.
Yeah.
And this comes with only single seat, so no pillion seat.
Right.
And this has different riding modes.
There will be.
Yeah. It comes with electronic steering damper. So this comes with electronic steering damper.
Supercharging is mentioned here, right?
Supercharging is mentioned here, over here.
Yeah.
And this frame is also
tubular.
Yeah. And this is very light. Lightweight.
Lightweight in terms of what? Manoeuvrability or are we talking about
weight,
curve?
In terms of weight.
Okay.
The build quality is superb.
Okay.
But as compared to other bike frames, the heavier frame.
Okay.
This is very light.
Because so
bike itself is very heavy. That's why this frame is slight lightweight in terms of weight reduction.
Yeah. So you mean to say it? Such kind of bikes, right?
Yeah.
These are meant for your personal, what do you say, collection type, just to show you have that much capacity, right?
Yeah.
So basically, it's not a professional bike which you can use it.
This is not a professional track bike.
Not track.
You can use this bike on drag racing.
Yeah, yeah.
Or street touring like that only. Or you can just collect it and ride it on Sundays only.
Right, right. Yeah. So we have seen quite a lot of your videos in S1000RR.
Yes.
So if you allow me, so which is your what do you say, your dream bike as such when it goes to track?
My dream bike is to ride a Yamaha M1. That's a MotoGP bike. That's
okay.
A MotoGP machine. That's my dream machine.
Okay.
So if I get a chance to ride that bike, I will definitely ride that bike.
Right. Okay, that is one.
Yeah.
So professional, if you say from S1000RR, so what would be your next machine which is you might have thought of?
I will upgrade this bike only with more race parts.
Okay.
But I will not be selling this bike.
Okay.
At least for 5 years.
Okay.
So I will not be selling this bike.
Yeah.
Bye bye. So
how is it different from the recently introduced M1000?
M1000 has a racing engine.
Okay.
That means lighter crankshaft,
okay.
Race force pistons, and with other few race parts. That's basically a totally race spec engine.
Yeah.
So my S1000RR is a production engine.
Right.
With
You can say street legal, right?
Street legal bike.
Yeah. So M1000.
M1000 RR is also a street legal bike, but that engine is meant for racing.
Okay. So that is tuned to that.
Yeah. That engine is like more closer to race
right,
bikes.
Right, right, right. Closer.
Yeah.
So S1000 is kind of prototype. M1000 is like...
S1000 is a production bike.
Yeah, production.
M1000 is a proper race spec bike.
Right, right. It's very closest. The closest cousin, so, you can say,
so,
right?
So, yeah.
So S1000 is one which we aim for.
Yeah.
Then it comes again, one more upgrade, M1000. Which is again very closest to what we see in the MotoGP.
WSBK.
Right, right. So thank you very much, Simran.
Welcome.
And hope we meet again.
Yes.
And today we met by chance.
Yes.
So we are not known to each other also. And we hope you continue your journey,
sure.
Both professionally as well as in YouTube, so that the audience can enjoy.
Yes, sure.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.